Why? Turn back and see armor. But how? Ah! Thank you, friends. I should make sure I raid those. Wow! What the fuck? Ooh, boss fight. Absolute big move. Weak forehead. Didn't expect weak four. Okay, that's promising. What? This is one of those base enemies. So sparkly. Oh, that's it. This is the dungeon. That's it. That's the dungeon. Nah, I'm gonna go back. I'm gonna try the jumpy part. That was a beautiful attack. What the hell is your problem? What the hell is the point of this place? Is there an item down there? I think it's a torch. Yeah, it's a torch. We need to do that. Anyway. Let's take a look at the problem one. Yeah, can it be charmer? I hate to say it, but as much as I love this game, the armor sets are not great in it. You think the naked guy is back? Yes, he is! That's so weird. Enemy seems familiar. Ooh. Oh, fuck. Let's get this done, I guess. Oh yeah, that's gonna let us level up our minis, I think. Good stuff. I'm sure someone already did a soul level 1 or rune level 1 or whatever NG 7 plus playthrough without any of the items that make you stronger. And you know, good for them, right? It's pretty difficult. Not the kind of challenge I'm after though. Another one of those naked people. I guess the guy who said seems familiar meant like kind of a man-eater Mildred. That was the name, right? That they're not dropping anything though. Maybe they have a very low chance to drop something nice. I don't know. Why do I even bother with the broken runes? Hit that knife on. Oh. We need over 400k so runes to level up now. Oh, not yet. What a bony village. Whew. For pity's sake, your place is in the jar. Nice sainthood itself awaits you within. For shamans like you, this is your lot. Life will be accorded for this alone. These are the assholes who put people in jars. You need to introduce yourself. Oh, yeah, yeah, we can do this now. What adventures still await us? Interested, but thank you. No, this I'm interested in. What? Man. Yes, finally. Oh. Shit, fuck. This is what you want. Oh, there's more. Dang, that did not feel good. Not how I want to lead my life. We'll be right back.